Sina to come and give us a report of timings for the prepared speeches.
Thank you.
Well, I confess I haven't done a very good job because the speeches were so lovely that they mesmerized me and I said, oh, I didn't miss some time. I'll give some people an estimate 1 minute and then I stop. Anyway, Dennis, for the first speaker, can you handle it? You did. 7 minutes and 30 seconds after 7 minutes. Manish was the second one.
These times are not ambiguous, are they?
So, Manish, you talked about economics. Lucky, I shouldn't have agreed with you, but it's lucky. After 7 minutes, an ambiguous 7 minutes and 30 seconds. Bobby, spiritualism. Out of 7 minutes, you've done it in 6 minutes and 18. Beautiful. Well done. And Angela, you talked about communication. It was a lovely talk. Out of 7 minutes, you finished your talk in 6 minutes and 15 seconds. So well done. Elsa, let's get started. Out of 15 minutes you had, you spent 8 minutes and 46 seconds. Yes. So, thank you everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Now the time has come to vote for the best speech for today. Please, can you fill out your ballot sheet, please? Pivotal moment in that movie, Will Smith asks one hedge fund manager or someone, and he spots him in his beautiful sports car. So, what do you do and how do you do it? Which becomes a turning point of the protagonist's line. There are two people here today. I want to ask the same question. What did you do and how did you do it? And those two people are Jill and Mike. Who won the area level speech contest and evaluation contest. Jill won best speaker and evaluator, and Mike came second as an evaluator. So let's give them all. Yay! that, may I invite Mike Friedman as our table topic master.
Mr. Toastmaster, the way we did it is the way you're going to do topics tonight. Table topic.